Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to make a pomegranate margarita. We're going to make it from scratch. Now I'm going to leave the recipe in the description for you. Alright, without further ado, let's go. Alright, so for this cocktail we're going to need tequila. I'm using Patron. Orange liqueur, I'm using Cointreau. Agave syrup, fresh pomegranate, and fresh lime. Alright, so we're going to cut the top part. Then I'm gonna follow these lines. Open it. Now in a bowl, I'm gonna open it like this, and I'm just gonna tap on the back using a spoon. And you should have something like this. Now, quick tip, if you want to get rid of the white pieces, all you gotta do is pour water. And using a strainer, just scoop up all the white pieces. All right, I'm gonna start by pouring the pomegranate seeds in the mixing glass. Now we're gonna muddle it. Now I'm gonna add ice. Next, I'm gonna add 1 ounce of fresh lime juice. Three quarters of an ounce of agave syrup. Three quarters of an ounce of orange liqueur. And 1.5 ounces of tequila. Time to shake it. Now I'm gonna put fresh ice into a glass. And we're ready to garnish. that's how you make a pomegranate margarita. Now, if you guys like the video, give me some thumbs up. And if you want to learn how to make more cocktails like this, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And as always, until the next one, cheers. Oh, that's good.